Okay. Yesterday we discussed about squares and square roots, in which we discussed in the last class only about the squares. I told you clearly in the last class, these squares we can understand by the help of integers. So I told you integers, there are integers is always like this, 0 plus or minus 1 and plus or minus 2, plus or minus 3 and so on so on. These are my integers. From this I would like to take some special numbers. Suppose if I take 4, we can write 2 times 2. This is my special number. 4 is an integer, but we can write this into product of two equal factors. That is the importance of 4. Suppose if you take 9, we can write 3 times 3. See, 9 is a special number. This can be written as product of equal factors. That the reason 3 square is nothing but 9. Now 9 is a square number. 4, you can write 2 square. 4 is a square number. 4 is also called square of 2. 9 is called square of 3. Similarly, if you take 25 it is the best number. 25 is a square number. It can be written as product of two equal factors. That is equals to 5 square. So 25 is the square of 5. These are the special numbers because they have equal factors in their product. These we can define in the last class. Suppose m is a square number. M is like 4, m is like 9, m is like 25. Then this can be expressed as some m square, where n is a integer. M is an integer. M can be expressed as m square, where n is an integer. These are integers. Then m is called a square number. And we call m can be called as square of m also. We define and we discuss some special pattern of square numbers in the last class. See, in the last class I already explained this one. Even I would like to explain once again. This is my one square. By 2 by 2 network here we have 4 squares. In 3 by 3 networks we have 9 squares. Blue color is 1 square at 1. 2 by 2 network only 1. And some green, sorry, those are yellow. Yellow squares are 3. 1 plus 3. Similarly, we observe this one. Blue color is 1, green color is 3, and red color is 5. 1 plus 3 plus 5, that is equals to 3 square. And that means 1 plus 3, 4 plus 5, 9. 9 is equal to 3 square. This one already explained. This is a special number. It is called, 9 is called a square number. 9 is a square number. Am I clear on? Similarly, we'll see some other patterns. Very interesting pattern. I will show you. This one already explained. If an integer m can be expressed as n square, where n is an integer, then m is a square number. Last class we already discussed. Yes. Next. See in the next. Yes. This is my different pattern. See here, all square numbers are written in different squares. This one already discussed with the help of 1 by 1 network and 2 by 2 network and 3 by 3 network. Even I would like to explain again once. See here, one square is a square number, this can be written as 1. Two square can be written as 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3 is nothing but 4, 4 is nothing but 2 square. Next, 3 square, 1 plus 3 plus 5, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 5. This is an interesting pattern. This is a 9. 9 can be written as 3 square. I told you clearly, it is a special number, it is a square number. It can be written as product of 2 equal that. Am I clear? Now 4 square, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7, see, 1, 2, 3, 4 number. By observing this one, this is 16, keep in mind, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 1, 16. So by observing this pattern, sum of odd natural numbers, sum of first odd natural numbers is always equals to a square number, whatever it may be. If I have n, 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus also, n numbers are there. We simply can write n squared. Suppose two numbers are there, 1 plus 2. Two numbers are there. 2 square is the answer for first two. Two odd natural numbers. 1, 2, 3. Three are there, three terms are there. Just 3 square is the answer. That's all. 9 is the answer. See, 1, 2, 3 terms. 1 plus 3, 5. Sorry, 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 4 odd natural numbers. See, 1, 3 plus 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 means 4 square. By observing this pattern, we can write every square number. Every square number. Sum of first odd natural numbers. Sum of odd natural numbers. From the beginning. Now see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, here I have 4 terms, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 terms are there, 5 square, 25, that is the answer. By adding this one, these two, 10, and these two, 10, and plus 1. Now I would like to answer this question without actual calculation. We can add and we can give the answer. Here, that is not an important thing here. See, 1 plus 2, oh sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 odd natural numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 odd natural numbers. Am I clear or not? That's all. It's an example. Simply 6 square. That is equal to 36. Here we have to write 6. 36 answer for this one, you have no need to add, we get the 36 only. Now coming to this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Simple, 49 is answer because 7 square. Okay. For this we generalize the sum of n odd natural numbers is always equals to n square, mana, keeping it, n square. So, we will see some interesting that pattern of square numbers. See, this is also very, very interesting pattern of a square number. Here, given 11 square. 11, 11, everybody knows 121. The next one is 101 whole square. This is, we can find the value by the help of calculator or by the help of calculation. Numerator. Without calculation, we can give the answer for this question. See here, 1 plus 1, 2, write it down. Right hand side 1, 0, left hand 1, 0. 1, 1. That is answer, that's it. Suppose if I have 2 zeros, whole scale like this. Even, very simple. 1 plus 1, 2, middle, how many zeros are there?
2.
2. Here 2 zeros, here 2 zeros. Left hand side 2 zeros, right hand side 2 zeros, and 1 part. This is my answer. By observing this pattern, the 1, 2, 3, 4th one I can easily write. See here, 1 plus 1, 2, write it up. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. Left hand side 3 zeros. Right hand side 3 zeros. And write the in the similar manner, this one, 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there, right? 2 write down, 4 zeros. 1, 4 zeros in the left hand side and 1. This is my answer. Even you multiply with 1000001 into 1001, you get the same answer. This is interesting pattern of a square number. Am I clear? Now coming to the next pattern. This is also very, 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 very important pattern. These are also called palindromic numbers. Palindromic numbers. See here, 11 square, everybody knows 121. The next one is 111 whole square. Very simple, Nana. Very simple. How many ones are there? 3. Write down 3 first. Here 2, here 2. Here 1, here 1. See? 1, 2, 3. 2, 1. You are writing numbers first forward and backward. Forward 1, 2, 3. Backward 1, 2. Now coming to 1, 1, 1, 1. That means 1111 whole scale. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. We write down 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is backward. Forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 1. This is forward and this is backward. This type of numbers are called palindromic
numbers.
Am I clear? This is an interesting pattern of a square number. Next. See this one. By observing this pattern, it's very, very, very interesting pattern. Look at this one. We have to fill this one and we have to fill this one. Just missing numbers you are filling from all those problems. Okay, here also. Okay. Now see here. 1 square plus 2 square plus 2 square is equal to 9. It is right. Because 2 square is 4. 2 square is 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 1,
9.
But without actual calculation, we have to fill the blanks by its pattern. 2 1 jar 2, 2 square. See here. 2 1 jar 2, 2 square here. 2 3 jar
6.
6 square. Is there or not? 3 4 jar
12.
12 square is there. 4 5 jar 4 5 jar
20.
20 square. Now, by observing this pattern, 2 plus 1, 3 square. 6 plus 1,
7
square. 12 plus 1,
13.
20 plus 1,
21
square. Here we don't know. But we have 31 square.
30.
1 subtract 1 first. Here comes 30 square. These 4 are 4 5s are
20.
3 4 is
12.
2 3 is
6.
4 6 is 30. 5 6 are 30. In this manner we can write so many numbers. Suppose 6 square plus 7 square. 6 7 yeah. 42 square. This must be equal to 41, 43 square. Sorry. If you take 7 square plus 8 square, 8 6 are 56 square. That is always 57 square. So this is my interesting pattern of square numbers. In this next class, one more important, one more pattern I would like to discuss here.